Hey guys, it's Tanja Eichworth, and today we are going to be looking at the updates from the month of May. On May 1st, Star Stable put Frida Frog back into the game, a frog seller. She only stayed for a week, and the frogs that she sold were not walking pets, meaning they can only stay in your saddlebag. Star Stable also updated the mobile app Star Stable Friends with a music player to listen to Lisa's new album. Personally, I think that the frogs would have been cooler if Star Stable had made the pets that could walk beside you, but I understand because they're older pets, it would be hard to try and animate them right now. On May 8th, Star Stable released the Red String Trail Ride. The area that it inhabited still exists, but the event has ended since then. Each time you started the trail ride, you had the opportunity to experience something different. One of the most rare occasion, you would get to have a picnic with Lisa and enjoy some of her new songs. They also released Lisa's album on Spotify and other music platforms. I personally really liked the trail ride and wished that the event had lasted longer. I really sincerely hope that it comes back soon because it was really fun. On May 15th, Star Stable released an update of Doyle's Abbey, the graveyard and church ruins near Fort Pinta, and the area surrounding it. That week, they also updated the Silverglade Vineyards horse market area and released new horse names and new player names. Personally, I really liked the update from this week. It made the game feel more cohesive, and the names are just really nice. And finally, on May 22nd, Star Stable released an update of the previously existing Occultech. Please don't come at me for my pronunciation. They also released the Star Stable short story Texas Bluebells, featuring Lisa, and the accompanying quest in Greendale Forest. Along with the Occultechs, Star Stable also released a new limited edition North Swedish horse coat color, which I actually really like. It's really cute. Overall, I think there were some really great updates this month, and I can't wait to see what next month's updates have in store. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this week. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all next week. Bye!